Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 231 pounds, Princess the Queen, Shawn.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And here he comes.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 170 pounds, Braden.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
You know, his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Knee just being torn apart now.
Placed into the corner. Pinpointing the leg in the corner. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
On the apron.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nice
dropkick.
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter. Working the midsection there.
Returning to the ring now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Him with the counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
To the gut.
Uh-oh.
Thinking pays off.
Ooh. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Clothesline.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Three. He's been taken hold of.
Lands face first. Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Doesn't want to be there. Does not want to be there.
No, this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton.
Kick right to the leg. And look at this.
Full extension on the split leg drop.
The pay window beckons.
Are we about to see it?
No man does that better.
Oh, kick out of two.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the
from the middle row.
Amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he is really hit a brick wall here.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Right down in the air. Get that instant replay ready. Somehow he kicked out.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Some room to regroup fast.
Just cranking the head.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Oh, perfect kick.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. And that was a well-targeted attack.
Wow, target of the arm. He's really gotten into his zone right now.
He can't allow himself to let up.
Now, that was coming.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Insulting. vicious right forearm. Well scattered reversal there. To attack with aggression as this match goes on.
Yeah, he's at a point in the match where he wants to remain relentless.
Oh, what a place. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He has him right where he wants him.
A slingshot. Beastbuster. Looking for the victory. There's two. Double time. The victory time.
Here is your winner, Princess the Queen.
Into the ring.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
He's going back to the ring.
Split leg drop. Great flexibility.
Stop gloating and put your attention.